So we go solve this question with the idea of simple inequality. So we'll be say simple inequality with one variable, say x big pass one particular number 2, or make it equal to the number, or make x small pass the number, or make it equal to the number. So the same idea of simple inequality we will be do for last lesson. Now we'll take solve this compound inequality. So for compound inequality, we get and compound inequality, we mean say the solution of that inequality them they inside the two endpoints, whereas for all compound inequality, the solution of the inequality them no they inside this two endpoint. But for this and compound inequality, the solution like then they inside say 2 and 5, the solution then they inside 2 and 5, whereas all compound inequality are the opposite of the and compound inequality. So now this question say write the interval notation of this compound inequalities them and represent them for number line. So since we already know simple inequality from our past lesson, so we'll just go straight for here. Now we'll draw our number line first. 0 for here. So we need those numbers then we they in between these two endpoints. So to graph this inequality, cover one side, say x big pass or equal to. So we get both circle for this 2. More no forget. So where 2. We get both circle for 2. And then 5. More plot 5. Cover this side. X small pass or equal 5. So we get both circle for 5. See 5 for here. We get both circle for 5. So now, since our x is in between these two values, so we will shade the middle to show say now the solution of our inequality be that say if you take any number in between this place, like maybe 3. 4, all of them they be solution of this inequality. So because the inequality they ask us, they tell us we will present those values the way they in between this 2 endpoints. So if a whole if na whole number, then we will get this value. So now we represent this inequality for interval notation. For here we will see this 2, since it is inside the solution, so now bracket we will put for the 2, and since 5 then inside the solution, then it will be bracket. So our interval notation now 2, 5. So now for the next one, we'll draw our line. First, x small pass minus 3. Then now s big pass 3, but x small pass minus 3 we get both for them, we'll not forget, we get both, whereas for x big pass 2 we get open circle for there. So now, for here, now open parenthesis, because infinity always gets open, they always get parenthesis. So here, since our minus 3 get this bolt circle, so comma, minus 3, we'll put bracket. So here now, this 2, since it is open, it will be 2 open parenthesis. Since it is open, our open points, then they get parenthesis, like what we don't talk before. So for here, infinity plus infinity, open parenthesis. So now to join these two together, we'll use union. So union 2. 2, comma, positive infinity. So now the interval notation of this one be that. So now for the third one, we'll draw our line first. So now we'll first plot 1, cover this one like this. We'll plot 0. So x big past 0, now open circle line there. Open point where they go like this. And then for the limit, we get 4. So x small past or equal 4. So we get 4 for here. And our 4 now bold circle. So now the solution of this inequality, that is those numbers, then where they inside this place, then they in between this place. In between here, more painter. So x big past 0. So if we consider whole number, so let me say we go get 1 for here, 1 big past 0, 2, 3, and 4, because 4 equal 4, because we get both circle for 4. We get bar for 4. So then to represent this one, since 0 no day part of the solution, we go put parenthesis 0 comma. Since 4 day part of the solution, we will put 4 for it with bracket. So it will be 0 comma 4 with bracket. Now for the last one, we'll draw our number line 0. So now x small past minus 2, it will come this side. And now open circle there. We go paint and come. So now x big pass or equal minus 3. So more locate. No, sorry. X big pass or equal 3. It'll be minus 3. So more locate 3. Our 3 go there somewhere around here. So and about our 3 in a bolt. So our 3 na bold. So now for here if we want to write the interval notation of this one, see our parenthesis, see minus 2 here, since minus 2 na open circle, then for here our 3 na bold, so our 3 the part of this solution, so we go put bracket 3 comma positive infinity. So more right hand for you, I'm gonna just put union for you. So the solution of this question then be that